How's everybody doing? Mike here. Let's turn two. Was in Walmart today, hoping to find some holiday, maybe some Topps Gallery. Got shut out on both of those, but as I was waiting in line at the customer service area, which is where they still keep the sports cards at this particular Walmart, I did see some Prizm Cello packs. I was going through my videos while I was waiting in line. Could not believe I have not opened any Prizm baseball as a standalone video. I did open a couple of packs as part of like a Panini mixer type of a video, but have not done any as a standalone, so I thought, let's go ahead and take care of that. Got two of the Cello packs, 18 cards, including the six bonus card packs. So we're going to have 36 total cards here. Let's just go ahead and get right into this. We'll open both at the same time, put the bonus packs to the side. Prizm's been out a while, but I do like it. Even with baseball not having the team names or logos, still really nice cards. What do you think of Prizm baseball? So we're going to save the bonus packs for the end, open both of those at once, do the, you know, I like to do things in twos on this channel, so we'll open both of those at the same time. But since we have 12 cards in each one of these packs, we'll go ahead and just open one of these at a time. What, we're under a month before the new 2022 stuff will start rolling out. Flagship Series 1 Tops, what is it, February 9th, I believe. But we start with a nice rookie card, Bobby Dalbec. Ozzie Smith, Hall of Famer, pretty nice. Justin Verlander, future Hall of Famer. Rookie card, Logan Gilbert. Mike Soroka missed most of... Actually, he's missed most of the last couple of years, hasn't he? Kyle Lewis. There's a nice Ryan Mountcastle. Had a good year. Batting average, maybe not all that great, but did have some power. Very nice card here. Fearless. Fernando Tatis Jr. Speaking of Tatis Jr., if you haven't seen the video I did a few days ago, the last video on this channel, going to be doing a giveaway in collaboration with a buddy of mine, Justin in the Lou, and gonna do some giving away some cards, and a Fernando Tatis rookie card is one of them. All right, we'll put the Tatis aside. Jack Flaherty, there's a nice fireworks. Joe Adell rookie card, and we end stargazing Freddie Freeman. So there's pack one, pretty nice pack. Where will Freddie Freeman end up? I gotta think he stays in Atlanta, but who knows? Start with a Luis Garcia rookie card. Taylor Trammell, Sixto Sanchez, missed all of this year. Wow, some real surface damage on this card. Not sure if it's coming across on camera, but some lines going right down the center there. Joey Gallo. Jacob DeGrom, Fearless, Nelson Cruz, rookie card, Derek Hill, Leody Taveras, it's a nice looking card, and a Jason Dominguez Emergent. I think this is the first Dominguez card that I've gotten. Really like that one. Alright, so there's the two regular packs, I guess, if you will. Now let's do these bonus packs. I've said before on the channel, I have never pulled an autograph out of any bonus pack, any release, any sport. Never pulled an autograph out of one of these. So maybe we can change that here today. We will have 12 shots at it. So far, I'm not really liking the quality control on at least these couple packs. A lot of the cards having the surface damage, but hopefully these bonus cards will be alright. Rookie card to start, Shane McClanahan. It's a nice Dylan Carlson. Had a very solid year. Alex Rodriguez, Blake Snell, Alec Manoah. It's a nice rookie there for Toronto. Tucker Davidson, Josh Donaldson, Edward Olivares. It's a nice Alex Kirilloff. rookie card. Trevor Story, we're going to get shut out. No autographs again, but that's all right. All right, so there it is, 2021 Panini Prizm Baseball finally getting its own video on the channel. I do like it. What do you think of it? I thank everyone for watching this video. Hope to see you on the next one, and take care.